Hello and good morning everyone, myself Sanket. Thank you for your response for my first video on Intermediate Group 1 Syllabus 2016. Friends, this is my second video on Intermediate Group 2 Syllabus 2016. So let's get started. So friends, in Inter 2016 Group 2, you have four subjects: OPM and Strategic Management, Cost and Management Accounting and Financial Management, Indirect Tax and Company Accounts and Audit. So let's get started with the first subject. So the first subject is OPM, that is Operation Management and Strategic Management. So it is divided into two groups, that is Section A and Section B. Earlier it was also Section A and Section B. So it is Section A and B. So firstly, OM, Operation Management Introduction and Operation Planning. These two consist of 15 marks. Then third, Designing of Operational Systems and Controls, Production Planning and Controls, and Productivity Management and Quality Management. It consists of 35 marks. And then again, Operation Management and Economics of Maintenance and Spare Parts. It contains 20 marks. So in all 35, 20, 15. So Operation Management is of 70 marks. Earlier Operation Management, that is Section A, was 60 marks, but now it has been 70 marks. And the second major change is, in Syllabus 2012, Operation Management was 60 marks and the second one was Information System. But in Syllabus 2016, second, that is Section B, will consist of Strategic Management. It will cover 30 marks, that is Strategic Management Introduction, Strategic Analysis and Strategic Planning, and Formulation and Implementation of Strategy. It is mostly theory, friends. This is Strategic Management. It will be of 30 marks. So in all 100 marks paper will be there. So the major change is Information System, which was there, has been abolished and Strategic Management has been introduced. Friends, this is second paper, Cost and Management Accounting and Financial Management. Earlier it was just Cost and Management Accounting. So friends, what is the change in this subject? So learning curves is something which is newly introduced in costing. Costing, yeah, means cost and management accounting, will be of 50 marks, and financial management, which is introduced here, it is deleted from group 1 and introduced in group 2, so it will be of 50 marks. So in cost and management accounting, you will have cost and management accounting introduction, decision making tools, budgeting and budgetary control, standard costing and variance analysis, and I told you learning curve, this is introduced. Rest all is same as it was in 2012 syllabus. So it will be of 50 marks, Section A. Earlier syllabus, Section A was of 50 marks. There was Section B and Section C, but now there are only two sections. So Section A was this. Now Section B is FM. So it is of first group, which is introduced in second group. Nothing new has been introduced. Introduction to financial management, tools of financial planning and working capital management, cost of capital, capital structure, dividend decision, leverage and capital budgeting. So this will consist of 50 marks. So this is all for paper number 10, that is cost and management accounting and financial management. So one thing is that learning curve has been introduced, and earlier cost record and cost audit was there for 20 marks. So this has been completely abolished along with economics. So economics is also completely abolished. So now only cost and management accounting, which is of 50 marks, and FM 50 marks has been introduced. So friends, as I told you, cost records and cost audit, which was there for 20 marks, is abolished. So it won't be in 2016 syllabus. So only FM 50 marks and this costing 50 marks, that is cost and management accounting. Friends, paper number 3 is indirect taxation, as it was in 2012 syllabus. Nothing major has been changed, only one thing, that is FTP, that is foreign trade policy, which was introduced, what you call Exim policy. It has been completely deleted from 2016 syllabus. So now firstly I'll talk about 2012. So in 2012, see, you were having canons of taxation for 5 marks, central excise 20. But now canons of taxation plus central excise will be 35. So 10 marks have been increased here. Customs is as it is, and service tax was earlier 25 marks. So 5 marks has been added more, so it is 30 marks. And VAT and CST 5 marks have been increased. So 5 marks have been increased here, here and here. So the 15 marks which were there for exim policy, sorry, 10 marks were there for exim policy, that have been deleted. So no foreign trade policy will be there. Along with, there will be no international taxation and transfer pricing. Firstly, international tax and transfer pricing was there for 10 marks, and FTP, that is foreign trade policy, was also there for 10 marks. So these 20 marks have been deleted. So in 2016 you won't have this, you will only have canons, central excise, customs, service tax, VAT and CST. So they have deleted international taxation from group 1 also and group 2 also. So it is a major change. So I hope it is clear for indirect taxation. 35, 15, 30, 20. This is it. Friends, so the last paper of intermediate group 2 is company accounts and audit. So I will tell you what are the major changes. Firstly, in syllabus 2012, there were 3 sections. That is, GAAP was there for 20 marks. Accounts of joint stock company were there of 40 marks and auditing was there 40 marks. So it was 100. But now in the new syllabus, there are only 2 sections. That is section A and section B. So GAAP has been completely deleted. Yes. 1 minute. I'm sorry, friends, for a little confusion. So there are 2 sections, section A and section B. So section A is considering accounting for shares and debentures, presentation of financial statement as per schedule 3. Earlier it was, I'll show you, presentation of financial statement as per revised schedule 6. Now it has become schedule 3. Then cash flow statement, and the new thing is banking, electricity and insurance, which was there in group 1, has been introduced in group 2. And AS 11, 12, 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19. So AS 16, 17 and 18, these 3 AS are newly introduced here. They were not there in the 2012 syllabus. And section B is auditing for 50 marks. So auditing concepts and provision relating to audit as per Companies Act. So this is it for paper number 12, that is the last paper of group 2. So the weightage is accounting of shares and debentures and presentation of financial statement will and cash flow statement will consist of 25 marks, and banking, electricity and insurance and accounting standards will consist of 25 marks. So in all 50 marks, and 50 marks auditing. Earlier it was 40 marks for accounts of joint stock company and 40 marks for audit. But now 50-50 marks have been introduced. So thank you, friends. I hope I have made the syllabus 2016 quite clear for intermediate group 2 also. Please like, share and subscribe with your friends also. Thank you.